so I did my own little version of his version, and Lloyd's done his little version of my version, and we're going to try and put them together. I don't think it's going to work. Let's give it a go, eh?
Yeah, you little fag.
Okay. I know where you start.
Yeah, you've lots of fag.
I sailed on board a ship called Byron One. She carried trawler, metal deck, and a harpoon, whale, and gun. Stranded for a while, which she shifted fair a few miles. Twin diesels turned the screws around, she wailed in final style. And all you trawler men, come on, forget your snapper and thrall. It's how the banner we sail, fishing for a humpback whale. Keep a sharp lookout, we watch the whale, she's on the run. We'll drive her into Byron Bay and we'll shoot her with our gun. Harpoon and the line fly through deep into the wild. She splits the timbers off our deck with a flurry of her sail. And our rigging struts stand until we reel beneath the blow. So the gunner fires a killer shot and the whale is sent below. Come on, forget your snapper and your prawn. It's out of manner we sail, fishing for a humpback whale. Tired tail falls to the bow. We have no time for bag. For 4 and 20 hours a day, we keep the factory fed. Then from up the lines and half-fin jackaroos, and they pin all the blubber from the whale just like skinny kangaroos. And all you trawler men, come on, forget your snapper and prawn. Out of banner we sail, fishing for a humpback whale. 100 whale and 50 more for the factory wind and sun. Then the orders came, knock off me lads, the season's at an end. So it's a banner we steer, tie up and stow the gear. And then it's all hands headed for the pub. We fill ourselves with beer. And all you trawler men, come on, forget your snapper and prawn. It's a banner we sail. Snapper and your prawn. It's out of banner we sail.